Mr. Seleznev is a Russian hacker who thought he could hide in the shadows of the internet while he gained and gained millions and millions of dollars that didn't belong to him. That Mr. Seleznev is someone who tried to take carding to the next level and who engaged in conduct that was meant to make getting stolen credit cards as easy as getting online and buying a book from Amazon. And as you heard as well, Mr. Seleznev's crimes resulted in over $169 million of losses that we know about. Very much involved in this investigation. To my right, I have the president of the Department of Justice. We wish him well. Any of the law enforcement agencies. So let me just emphasize, I think today is a bad day for cyber hackers. The idea that the internet is some kind of wild west where anything goes is an idea of the past.
Yes, he accepted the responsibility. Yes, he's guilty, as far as he tells me at least. And he needs to be punished, and he's ready for that punishment. He even said it in court, I understand I need to be punished. The issue is how long that punishment needs to be. And a 27-year punishment, considering the fact that it's not a case involving physical violence, drugs, or dangerous weapons, you're not a terrorist, you never hurt anybody in life physically, a 27-year sentence for that crime, I think, is unreasonable.